Hi guys, how are you doing? I'm your sister Nancy, and welcome back. Today is Friday, the 21st of August, 2020, and I thought I'd present to you my princess, my bundle of joy, my baby girl. In my last video, I just spoke about my testimony of my pregnancy and giving birth, and I thought today I'd just present my baby to you. She's my little wonder girl. She's amazing. I'm so proud of my baby. She's developing so well. It's officially 4 weeks since I've given birth, so I thought I'd do a video. She's now 1 month. Time flies so quickly, and now she tries to stand by herself. I think it was like 2 weeks after giving birth, she actually tried to start pushing herself up to standing position, and she does that now. She smiles. She drinks a lot of milk. I'm actually breastfeeding at the moment, so she's actually so full. She's growing so well because of the breast milk. And she was actually born 8 pounds and 6 ounces, and then when we had like the check, I think it's about a week after, she put on weight, so she was like 9 pounds. So since then, I'm sure she's kind of gone a bit more than 9 pounds now, so she's really growing well, developing well. She's happy, she's healthy, aren't you? She's smiling, and she's got dimples. Dimples is like really strong in my family on my dad's side, because my dad has dimples. Two of my sisters have dimples. I've got dimples. My son's got dimples, And I was thinking, oh, I bet she might have dimples. And now she's got dimples. And when she was born, when she kind of smiled, babies always do these funny expressions. So when she was kind of like doing this smiling expression, you could just see her dimples. And I was like, yeah, she's got dimples. Oh, it's amazing. And so here she is. Here we go. I've also got a YouTube channel. I've been currently talking about my pregnancy and everything like that. And on my YouTube channel, I also like share tips on pregnancy and all that kind of stuff. So you can also log into my YouTube channel, Queens of God, and you'll be able to see more about pregnancy, my experience and everything. And I will be giving tips, pregnancy tips, breastfeeding, just different tips as well, and also just sharing my experiences, giving you the opportunity to kind of leave comments and share your experience as well. Or if you have any questions or anything you'd just like to share, even me, I'm learning different things as well, so I can also learn from you. All right, so there we go. So stay tuned to more of my videos, my live prayer videos, testimony videos, and all the videos that I do on Queens of God, and stay up and stay in charge, share your comments, be encouraged, be inspired, be happy. So here's my little bubba. She's fast asleep. She is my testimony, my wonder baby. She's perfect, she's complete from the crown of her head to the soles of her feet. All right then, God bless you. Bye.